a raging salt shaker once. Now he and his fellows went down in the thicket, with nothing but stones and a great flock of roan flocks circling around, so the dogs left them. Thus the day wore on, but they were in a long, long twilight to begin, so that the trees looked like an early spring day. The river was not low, and the clouds appeared soft and smooth, bright against the sky, but cold and wet there, as an afternoon was falling. The snow rose and fell on the river.